So, hey guys, today we are going to discuss on the topic the education system early and the current education system. Let's see what's other points on it.
I feel that today's in this era, we are seeing that we have all the facilities, we have nice schools, we have good colleges, and we if the people who don't have money, they can also study nicely because government is giving us full facility. We are getting many things. Like if we live far from our house, government is giving to us cycles for going. So there are many things. They are giving money, bag, copies. So I can say this, that today's education system is better than the earlier education system. So what do you feel?
So as Firdaus said, that yeah, I am also agree with him, her. Actually, government is giving more than the enough. Government is giving cycles, books, copies, and scholarships. Yeah, scholarships is just great that they are providing thousands of rupees for paying fee to schools, to colleges. And if you are a poor student, if you are poor in studies, they will also support you by the government scholarship videos and the problem issues. They will solve your issues on internet. Like there are many websites, so that the current education system is better than earlier.
Hello. Yeah, I agree with you, but some extent. But if I talk about earlier education is very nice. Our government giving us very, very much facility. But if I talk about a student is not serious in terms of learning anything else. And our government paying them very much money, but they are wasting money like any restaurant. And that's why I will. If I talk about when I was reading in 12th, and that time our government was not paying scholarship. That was not good for me because, but in this time it's a good. That's it.
So what do you want to say about it?
I want to say about nowadays education system. Like in so many states in India, that CM and government launched new education policy in which that graduation nowadays in like not 3 years, it's now 4 years, and students can get chance to take so many other subjects expect their streams. Like nowadays art student can also get to chance to take some science stream subjects, and commerce can also take some arts stream subjects. So this is the good thing, so that everyone to get chance to take studies in so many stream subjects, and this is the good thing, I guess.
So yeah, I agree you all that as you all said that today's education system is much better than earlier education system. So it's true that, because as we can see that in early time, nobody wants to study because they also have distance problem, because everybody used to go 10 kilometers or 5 kilometers for school. Now we all have a school in just in a kilometer, and also government is providing cycles and XYZ everything for us. And as you can see that I am in West Bengal, I am in 11th. So before 11th, I got everything. Means government is also providing the dresses, the books, and they are also paying some money for our expenses for studies. And as you also saw that this time many people passed 10th, so whoever scored more than 60%, they are also getting the scholarship of 10,000 or 12,000 rupees. And as you know that if they will score in 12 as well, so then again they will get money for it. So this is also a reason that the students who are poor
also getting 25,000.
Yeah, I know, and who are poor, they will also try to get a scholarship because they know that they don't have that much money to study, so they will work hard for it. And also government is providing for girls so many schemes, like in 10th or 12th they gave 25,000 rupees to per girl, and in Bengal again that in 11th all students get 10,000 rupees per smartphone. So government is giving so many things to students, and I want to appreciate Arvind Kejriwal for his work, because in Delhi he made schools very nice. Means the government schools are like private schools. They have very nice teacher, and he also sent teachers to Oxford for the learning, and this is the best thing I heard about it. So what is your take on it?
My take is I am agree with all my friends, but I see that time only government focusing on this type of work, like they show in our other of school, outer side of school, like giving cycles, mobile phones, in not working in is under the school, like giving good quality of education, betterment of teachers and betterment of students' behavior, attitude, personalities. That time we said only they work only like that. They saw everyone, and they feel like this is our political agenda or mudda. When we go for anywhere for speaking about my political career or about my political work, that time they said that I give cycles, I give scholarships, I give for girls that this is X and Y. But they don't used to work in our education system in under the school. That is a very bad thing in nowadays, I see. What do you think?
So yeah, I think that he is totally right, because we can see that I also experienced that I read in my school. So yeah, I was getting the stuffs as well, but the education system was not good, because the teachers are not serious about the studies, and they know that they will get their salary even they will come or not come in their school. And so this is a very bad thing, and students are also not serious because teachers are not praising them, or teachers are not motivating them for their studies. Teachers know that we will get our salary on time, so we should not waste our time on this bullshit people. This is their thinking. But as I said, in Delhi, that the CM of Delhi worked on it for the interior, means the teachers' good behavior or students, how students are behaving, this all. So he take on it. So it is a very nice thing I saw.
So as we can see that the students, the kids are going very, you know, sensible. They are just, you can see that they are just in the age of 15 or 14, they are just writing their books, their poems, their essays. So it's a, you know, revolution that we are searching on internet. We can search for anything. Like if you have some positive mind or the positive attitude that I can learn anything from the internet, our society, so you will learn the various things, very much things, languages and the discipline as well. If your mom dad is, you know, with good behavior and came with a good society, so that you will learn very much things from them. You should know the experience, you should taste the experience from them and your seniors too. So what's your take on?
So as you said about the government is giving everything, but inside of the school they are not teaching properly. So I also studied in government school. I also agree with this, because when I used to go to my school, the teachers used to come and they used to sit only in staff room, and they didn't even used to come in our classrooms, and they used to say to the students that you go and asked to everyone that who came and write their roll numbers and send to me. So I also felt this many times that they are taking money from the government and they are not teaching to the students. The thing because of them, government chose to them, and the same thing they are not doing. So government is giving everything, but government should take action on it, that if the teachers are coming, they have to teach properly. If they will not teach properly, they will have to lose their jobs, because if government will take this action, so definitely teachers will be scared and they will definitely teach nicely. They should, government should send the security and they should ask to the students that what is your feedback on the, your teachers. So like this, teachers will scared if they will not teach properly, students will not give them good feedbacks. So this thing will happen in our education system. So like this, students will get good education. So, do you feel that, am I saying this right or not?
Yes, I am agree with her because I am also from an from a government school. Whenever investigators used to come in our school, they just started make sure that everything should be well managed. They started painting the school and class. They make sure that classes and student all things are well managed so that we can show to the investigator that our school is totally well managed. And also whenever investigators and reporters, they all do the same things, they don't have any interest to teach us. There are so many careless teachers also. We should also take action against this. Yeah, and also in government school, we get to see that in 10th class, there are so many students, parents get their student married suddenly, but Mamata Banerjee, sorry, sir.
So as you listen to everyone, so what would you like to say? Listening to you, beyond.
I was listening you and I was listening Irfan. Why Irfan was saying about our government is not working in terms of learning how to as we know our chief minister Kejriwal he didn't change his teachers. He sent to abroad country and he convinced him that we have to do something because it's about our learning. If you will not focus, we will lost everything. Because if I talk about focus, I have seen in our when I was in 10 that time my teacher was serious in terms of learning. But this time our teachers are not serious, and it is a bad thing. If I talk about focus is a good thing. Without focusing, you can't learn, and if you can't learn, you can't grow. That's it.
As we said about before, that the education system of our nowadays in schools, that time I think if you are a government student, that time you should a tuition of the other hand. Because in school you not study anything. That's why if you are a government student, then you should take tuition on other in locality on other sir. Because
As you said that the students who are learning in government school, they should take a good tuition. So if they are going to government school, it means they are poor. If why they are going to government school for learning? So it is not that they should take only tuition. So we should not take tuition. We should complain to the government that we are not getting good education from our schools, and the teachers who are getting salaries from the government, they should teach nicely, because there are many government schools there, they don't have to go the tuitions in their schools, they study very nicely. So it should be changed. If it will be changed, so poor people will be able to study also.
I want to say on the point of Piyush Bhai and her that she said that inspectors comes to the school, so we use social media and we always get to see that news anchor goes to the schools and the silly answers means they ask the questions of class 6 or 5 and teachers are not able to answer the questions and they are teaching the whole class. So this is a very big thing that every state should hire some inspectors and they should send them to schools that what is going in the schools. how they are teaching. They should also take the feedbacks of students, how they are performing. So this is a very nice thing. And I also want to say that, as you said, in now era, boys are writing essays and books in very less age. So it is all happening because of internet. Because we also say that internet is a huge revolution in the terms of education. As we also know that in the corona pandemic, so it was a time when if there would not have been any internet, the whole education system would have been collapsed. But because of internet, it was all good. And we also got many other ways to study, like physics wala. It is a very nice, because as you know that physics wala has very less centers. People have to go 30 kilometers or 35 kilometers to attend the class. So it's a very difficult thing. But now you can also do his class sitting in your home, in your room with your laptop or mobile. So it's a very nice thing that I think.
I think this is the fact of our education policy, where in villages their government teachers didn't think that in this village everybody come to investigate, like search of us, like how are we teaching to students. There are so many news reporters like from Aaj Tak and Republic Bharat. They used to come in village and go to the government school to show how they teach. They don't even pronounce apple and don't even know the table of 12 or 13. Then how they teach the student? If the teacher is not properly educated, how can he teach the student? So this is also a very bad fact and we should think about it. So if government is launching an education policy, then he should also make sure that teacher is also educated so that he can or she can teach students properly.
So I want to say that government should do this compulsory, that teachers have that degree like B.Ed and C.Tet from a well-known university, so that the student will get a good quality of education system. So I want to request to government that compulsory this thing, like West Bengal's government do this compulsory for teachers.
Message. So I would like to say to our government, don't do work and of giving facility, work on teacher, because our teacher are taking us for granted. They were not working on learning. That's why I would like to say to government, please change the teacher, either change learning technique.
So hello guys, as you all saw that we discussed on our point, so we should come on the conclusion. So I just want to say to everyone, what is your last feedback, what is your last take, that what should you say to all, that what should be the education system of the Bharat?
Firstly, I said that government first said that started awareness of our education system, like how our education system works, because we don't know when a teacher that did any mistakes or did any wrong thing, then where I go for complain. Because as I know and I studied that a proper government system for a student or teacher, if any student work any wrong thing or bad thing, then there is also an institute or also an office for department, there we go for any bad thing, or that is all I think.
So I want to say that obviously that current education system is better than older education system, but I want to say that as we know that whenever students do any wrong thing, so we complain to teachers. If teachers are doing wrong, so we should get a way to complain about them. Yes. And one more thing I want to say, that that education system of Bharat is very old type, means they are not changing the terms of education, so they should also work on it. It's my point.
I would like to say that in nowadays education system is good, but there are so many also students who want to take science and commerce, but not because of they don't teach, they don't take science, because there are so many reasons also, because of financial problems they are not able to take science or commerce streams. So as we talk about too much earlier system of Bharat, like Gurukuls and Vedic system, they all teach so many subjects like astronomy and zoological types. So I want to tell about to our education system that we should not divide these things in arts, commerce and science. We should teach all the subjects like astronomy, and whoever students want to learn, you should also add these all subjects as optional, and whatever you will like, you should all teach all of these subjects in nowadays education system, so that a student can be able to know more knowledge about our universe.
So as you all saw that we covered this group discussion, I liked this group discussion a lot, because I got to know many things. There were many things about that I didn't know, like he said about NCRT. I didn't know about these things, so I liked performing here. And I just want to say to all that now education system is definitely better than earlier, but it should be more better, because we are getting all the facilities, so why should we not study nicely? So we should only work on teachers. Government should take action definitely on teachers. As he said that as students do something, so we go to the teachers that he did something or she did something, then they come and they scold to us. So we should have this right also, that government, we should have a right to go to someone, and we can complain to them, and they will take on action on the teachers. So it should happen in India. If it will happen, so the education system will more better, because if we are talking about education, so education is nothing without teachers. That's it.
So as we are the youth of our country Bharat, we want a good and a better environment in education system. We are doing great day by day, so I want to praise my country's education system, that we are progressing day by day. I don't want to complain in anything. We are doing already good, and our government knows that what is the good thing and what is the bad thing. So as per the government, we are doing good, and as per the system, we are increasing day by day in our education system's environment. That's all.
As a matter of fact, I can say with that we should make a place where people can complain to our government. So overall, I want to say to our government. Governments change education system, either change teacher. If you will not change your education system, student will get failed to grow up. That's it. I would like to tell you, if you are giving everything and you are not paying your attention, it's useless for all students. That's it.